I'm sure everybody's got a duck hunting buddy or goose hunting buddy that's been here. It is some of the finest waterfowling in the world. It's not as, we shoot big honkers, specks, snows, and then most of our hunters probably shoot more mallards and pintails here with us in 3 or 4 days than they will all season at home.